Hey.
You should have done yourself favor and died while you had chance, Kroshka.
Great. Where are you going?
If you can move, leave. Trouble never comes alone.
Right. Roger that, Rasputin. I'll get right the fuck out. But I didn't. I couldn't. Where was I gonna go? So we came to an understanding. He would put up with me just as long as I pulled my own weight. And that was my shitty start to 6 long months. It's been about 8 weeks now since I lost track of Claire. The old man pulled my battered ass out of the wreckage and patched me up. As for the bracelet, mine never changed color. And I never turned into one of those things. Lucky me, right? As soon as I was back on two legs, the old guy told me I had to help with hunting. Basically, it was on me to kill my own food. House rules.
Can you use gun?
More or less.
Good. You collect on bullets. You run out, not my problem.
Look, I get it. I won't be a burden.
When this is finished, you go to sawmill entrance deep in forest.
The big gate. I remember.
It's very important you get there by sundown. Otherwise, monsters will have Kroshka for dinner. Yum, yum, yum.
Well, thanks for scaring my appetite away.
I help you, now you help me. Get this beautiful after it's really paid.
Yeah. Let's get this hunt on the road before you die of old age. Fuck! I hate using guns!
Stop whining! Keep working! You need washed mouth out with soap.
All right, fairy. I know I have to eat, but... poor thing.
You will...
I think that's a really great idea. I'm not gonna try.
Then go search for the food you like. Snake, rat, egg. Maybe you find a wild hamburger.
I know! Are you gonna let me shoot them, or do you want to complain some more? Man, I gotta focus. How did Claire hold her gun again?
Good girl. We can continue hunt here.
Oh, right. Let me just pull up my good girl petticoat so it doesn't get...
When you are done, head for gate.
Yes, sir. We've got what we need. Can we call it a day?
Okay. This should be enough food.
Thank God. I can't wait to lie down.
Lie down? We finish early. You help me cut up meat.
educational.
I thought that was it. I couldn't take another second of getting muscled around by some man who thought he knew better than me. Why don't we find a way off the island, I asked.
Yet, he said. No point. You need face reality.
His house, his rules. But I wasn't about to give up hope. Not yet. All I kept thinking about was my dad, actually. That night, I had a dream Barry was on his deathbed. He looked really sad. Nobody was with him. Nobody to nag. He had no fire left. When I woke up, I realized I'd been crying. Then the day came when I really fucked up. The old man made me promise not to go out at night, but all we did during the day was hunt. I wanted to look for a way home, you know? But I ended up leading those freaks right to our doorstep instead. And everything went straight to shit.
You bring them here! You make them go away!
I'm sorry! Just help me out!
I should make you go away. If even one of them gets through...
I know! Just cover me!
Cover your mouth and I will cover you! Come on.
Are we safe now?
Yes, more will come. We must move while we have the chance.
All right.
I have a weapon hidden further in. But we must get it.
We're not gonna last long in a rat run like this.
Correct. So we get in, get out. Thank you. comes in ready!
Oh.
You want to destroy everything before Khor! You will never go home!
The old guy was pissed. Can't blame him, considering I almost cost us our hideout. He told me to face reality. To focus on surviving. And I should have listened. So I promised myself I would do better, work harder. As long as the island was stronger than I was, there would never be any escape. Around the 6-month mark after the tower collapsed, a new kind of monster entered the picture. Whatever it was, it started killing all the game on the island. You can imagine what that did to our "how fucked are we" rating. It was the old man's idea to ramp up our hunting. Better to stockpile than watch it all burn, you know?
Remember, back before sundown, island becomes more dangerous.
That doesn't leave us a lot of time.
When you have what you need, meet me by slope leading into forest. I will check situation from above. Be careful, Kroshka.
Yeah, you too. Another one of these fuckers?
You must not let it see you.
But what if it does?
Run! Absolutely do not try fighting it.
Okay. Shit, are you getting worse? Need some water?
Save water for washing your mouth out with soap.
Thank you.
This should suffice. Time to go back.
Mixed in with the supplies, we found a document. It was a list of islanders who had been taken away to the mines to become test subjects. When the old man saw it, his face turned white as a sheet. Irina, he whispered. It was one of the names on the list. I found out later that Irina was his missing daughter. The old man changed once he picked up his daughter's trail. Can't blame him. Fathers are built to worry. I should have figured that out about my own dad a little sooner and cut him some slack. It was weird that I knew Irina's name, but the old man refused to tell me his. I think he was scared, you know, of losing something else. So I did him a favor and never told him my name either. Groshka was good enough. But deep down, I wanted him to ask. I didn't believe we would find his daughter. But it hurt that he tried so hard to be alone. Those things are probably out in droves. We better take them all out.
Thank you.
Let's press on while we can. We're not leaving till we find out what happened to Irina.
Do not carry yourself away, Kroshka.
Thank you.
area is clear. Let's keep going.
As you say.
This building looks promising. Think there's anything inside?
Perhaps. But we must take care of monsters first.
Great! Let's check it out later!
Thank you. will soon come.
All right. Let's patch ourselves up at least.
Ah!
On the way! Look at this. I think Irina wrote it. Without a single word, the old guy read his daughter's last words. I watched him as he faced reality, and I thought, I don't want to do this to my dad. I can't die here. If he wants to be overprotective, let him. I'd rather put up with that than make him spend the rest of his life wishing he protected me more. As for the old man, he and I came to the end of our road.
Lived on this island, I will die on this island. Here, with Irina.
You don't have to.
I do have to, but not you. You have whole life ahead of you, Kroshka.
It's Moira. Ask me my fucking name for once, you dinosaur.
You should wash mouth out with soap, Moira. And my name is Yevgeny.
Dad?
Natalia. I'm Lottie. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Where'd you go? What's the matter, Natalia? Huh? You look just like me. Oh, but I am you. Now, tell me why you're so upset. Find Lottie. She's my friend. Well, what a coincidence. I have a postcard from Lottie right here.
Natalia, why did you leave me behind? Don't you love me anymore? I'm all alone now. I'm so sad. I might tear my eyes out.
I didn't leave her behind. I would never. Then you'd better tell her. She sounds like a bear on the edge. Let's see if we can pick up Lottie's trail. Monster, what do we do? It'll kill you if it sees you. It won't see me. I'll be careful. Watch it. There's another one up ahead.
Really?
Where? I don't see anything. I can see them. Want me to show you where? But it's too dangerous. I'm not afraid. They can't hurt me.
Wait here. Okay, come with me.
Thank you. Are you really me?
I am.
But how is that possible?
Who cares? You need to worry about Lottie. She's all you have left, right?
Stay close. Stay right where I can see you.
I will.
Stay close. Stay right where I can see you.
I will.
Thank you.
happened on this island?
No, just that it was something bad.
Looks like yours.
Is that a letter?
It's from Lottie. Let's see if we can get to it.
Lottie, where are you?
Natalia. I'm trapped in a tunnel underneath the village. I can't feel my legs. I'm probably dying. Why do you hate me?
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. Maybe you should just let her go. No way! She's always been there for me. I won't abandon her.
I've been here. And there was somebody with me.
Forget about the past. Just focus on what's ahead. Look at this.
What's it for?
You can use it to hide from the monster. Lottie was always the one who knew what to do.
But you have me now.
You can trust me.
Thank you.
until Lottie came along. I was so scared.
All right, we'll keep looking. But I don't think you need her. You're stronger than that now.
Thank you.
What if Lottie's the whole reason you're alone? What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears?
I know she's just a teddy bear, but I've had her for so long, she's the only thing left in my life that's good.
Come with me.
Right.
It's so dark in here. So what? A little darkness can't stop you. You know, Natalia, what you need is a real friend.
I have one. Mr. Fisher. He gave me Lottie when he rescued me in Terra Grigia.
But he's gone. And pretty soon, Lottie will be too. I'm all you have left.
No! I saw them. Didn't I? Or was I just sleeping?
Dear Natalia, I'm near the ocean now. Along the way, I saw lots of dead bodies. It was awful. Maybe I'll drown myself. You should forget about me. Find a new friend.
Those must be the islanders' corpses.
Someone experimented on them.
Yeah, I think I remember now.
This is so exhausting.
You should just give up.
No!
I won't.
What a shame. This is so exhausting.
You should just give up.
No,
I won't.
Thank you. Is something there?
Ah, that's right. You can't see it. You need my eyes. You need me. You must be ready to snap by now. I'm fine. I won't stop until I find Lottie. There are lots of monsters this way. Maybe you can hide in the grass.
I'll try.
Thank you. must be ready to snap by now. I'm fine. I won't stop until I find Lottie.
There are lots of monsters this way. Maybe you can hide in the grass.
I'll try.
Come with me.
I'll be there when I'm ready.
The looking now. Give me control. I don't want your help. I can find her myself.
Thank you.
want to rest? I know this can't be easy.
I won't give up.
There's nowhere else to look. Poor Lottie. You never found her. No one asked you. I'm not losing her like I lost my mom and dad. Is she that important to you? You've gone crazy, Natalia. I'm not crazy. I just don't want to be alone anymore. I don't want to be sad.
I can take that sadness away. If you let me in, you just have to trust me.
I don't know you. You're not me at all. I want Lottie.
Why won't you make this easy?
Lottie, I'm coming. Lottie!
Natalia, I don't think I can go on any longer. You'll find what's left of me on the beach ahead.
I'm coming for you, Lottie.
To win this game of tug of war.
But there's still plenty of time to get under your skin.
And next time? You won't see me coming.
A boat?
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.